pride. Family, what? You and me will always be tied. Family, every single day and night. Even when you start acting like a fool, you know I'm loving every single thing you do. I know that I can always be myself. I love you more than anybody else. And every day as a man after school, you know there's no one I love as much as you. Family.
Please rise for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Morris Hills. Today is Friday, March 31st, and this is Nighttime in the Morning.
In class news, sign up for the Dodgeball Bonanza 2017 in the Capture the Flag tournament are taking place during lunch blocks through Wednesday. The cost for each is $5 a player. All payment and permission slips are due before Wednesday, April 5th.
Any student interested in applying for Tri-M Music Honor Society should see Miss D'Achille in the chorus room for an application. Any student who has earned at least 10 credits of music courses and maintained a GPA is eligible. Applications are due Friday, April 7th.
Attention sophomores, Guidance is hosting our grade 10 pre-college planning night on Wednesday, April 12th at 7 p.m. in the cafeteria for you and your parents. It will include overviews by representatives from NGIT and Kaplan Test Prep. Ms. Lugo will also discuss the college planning process.
Class officer election packets are now available and will be due by Wednesday, April 12th. Stop by room 120 to pick up a packet.
Orders for the junior suite sale are due April 3rd, and checks should be made out to MH Junior Class.
Officer Scott's first safe driving presentation will be held on Wednesday at 7 p.m. in the auditorium. You must attend with a parent or guardian, and attendance will be taken.
In school news, the Interact Club will continue painting the upstairs hallway after school on Monday. Bring friends and earn community service hours.
Completed Social Studies Honor Society applications are due by Monday, April 10th, by 3 p.m. to Ms. Russo in the general office.
And finally, this is a reminder that the announcements will be read over the PA system next week at the end of the day, Monday through Thursday due to the inverted days. Thank you, Morris Hills. I'm Taylor Starks.
And I'm Ryan Cattell. Please stay tuned for a very special announcement.
Have a fantastic Friday and a wonderful weekend.